Hello everyone. This activity will help you to understand how light travels in a straight line. The material that I have used in this activity are easily available in our homes. So all of you can perform this activity very easily without going out. This is candle. This is dove. I have taken kitchen dove, floor dove. You can also use plasticine or clay if you have. About candle, we have to take care one thing that size of the candle should be similar to the radius of the CD. Then only you can see the flame through the holes. Then we have to take care about one more thing that as we know in CD there is two side, bright side and dull side. When we place CDs in front of candle, then dull side of the CD should face the flame, not the bright one. Then with the help of this dove, we have to place candle and CDs in a single line. First we'll place candle, then all the three CDs one by one. You can take 4 or 5 also, that is up to you. But we have to take care about one thing that all the CDs and candle should be in a same line. They should be in a same alignment. Now, try to see the flame. Through the CD hole, you can clearly see the flame. Now displace middle CD from its place and observe. We cannot see the flame. Repeat the same 3 or 4 times and write your observation.